I'm making devil eggs. It's a finger food in the United States. I'm sure every country has a different name for the devil egg. It's eggs, the yolk from the eggs mashed together, like very fine, and I put the milk. You can mix Dijon mustard if you want, it's up to you. Or you can put a little bit of pepper and onion, it's up to you. Or you can use just the mayonnaise, pepper, salt and pepper. And you're gonna fill the eggs inside here. This is what the devil eggs gonna be. A little bit of salt, very little. Pepper. You can put the chives in the top, the eggs, when the eggs is done. But I don't have the chives now. I'm gonna show you how to fill the eggs. You can get a little bit. You can fill the eggs. This is what the devil eggs is. Fill eggs. And I will garnish with pepper, no, the onion and relish. But you don't need to if you don't eat relish. You can add paprika on top. This is a little table of some of the food I like. I put together. I have a cheese, olives, tomato, devil eggs, guacamole, some nuts, grapes. My a drink I like it, and chips. And this is what I'm gonna have for dinner. Very simple snack.